Got my hat. I guess that's a pretty good intro.
Hayden Bailey, bilateral above me amputee.
I absolutely love the outdoors. 10 years post-accident, here I am, walking through the woods. I want to start doing some long-form content. One of the reasons I don't do long-form is because I look awkward as walking through the woods. I gotta swing my leg funny, it looks weird. I fall a lot. I got a shoe untied. But anyways, I walk around, I fall a lot, okay? But I was thinking to myself that I should make a video series where every time I fall, I should say something that I'm like good at or something I'm thankful for. Because some of them falls is like a blooper reel. Like I'm cussing, I'm mad. It's frustrating as heck. On a mile, 2 mile hike, I'll typically fall 6-7 times. Some are worse than others. Oh. But I told myself, like, you should get GoPros so you have both your hands free and then take a video, just record the whole time and then edit it. And I was like, man, that'd be a good idea. But then, like, well, why don't you just get started now? You can hold your phone and just talk. Vulture. Oof. I'd rather not accidentally end up at the bottom of that. See these sticks and stuff that catch your ankle. This year I'm also picking up all the trash I find. People are awful. Indica dominant pre-roll. Banana milkshake variety. You don't realize how much your eyes have to do with your balance. Yeah, my legs are spread apart right now. It's because balance is hard on a soft forest floor. But you don't really realize how much your eyes have to do with your balance until you now have naturally shitty balance. Maybe that's the trick. Maybe I just need to carry my phone and talk to it. Because I haven't fell once. Just jinx that. Ha! Extra careful here. Yeah, see, you can't even tell.
That's 300 feet almost straight down. I'm just trying not to really get on the edge of that.
Oh! Alright, there we go. About kiss this tree. Something I'm grateful for, something I'm happy about. I don't want to. Around the house a lot. I don't say it very often because it doesn't always apply. But I always think to myself, blessed are we to have these struggles. So there's something good and positive. See, when you engage resistance to walk down slopes like this, you're just praying you have traction. Because if not, you go down. Yeah, we're switching gears. It's go back to the truck time. Okay. This is miserable. I'm down. I didn't. Oh, fully hit the ground. There's actually a wire fence running right there. Something positive, something positive. Always grateful for the chance to get better. I think that leads to a constant drive to improve. And if you no longer have that, you consider yourself, you know, the best. Well, then you're gonna quit trying.
Look at these mushrooms.
I'm a long ways from the truck and I'm already over 2 miles. I think those are ramps.
Most definitely ramps.
That's delicious.
I about fell.
More ramps.
That one sucked. My backpack came all the way off me. Oh, my butt is straight up in the air. You see that? Oh. Oh. My binoculars even came up, smacked me right in the nose. Clocked me good. I gotta think of something I'm happy about and grateful for. Grateful to have this platform. Amazing the amount of people that I've actually been able to connect with. It has led, you know, multiple people to get premium prosthetic care and take the recovery more seriously, knowing the potential outcome can be extraordinarily beneficial. Whew. Should have recorded this before I got all sweaty, mad, bruised, and discouraged. Not really discouraged, I'm just tired and over it, more or less. You definitely fall more the more exhausted you are. That's 100% fact. I don't know if it's because I'm less energized to catch myself or if I'm trying to move faster to cover ground so I'm not paying as much attention. I don't like this idea anymore. Oh, sucks. Something I'm grateful for. I'm grateful for quality prosthetics. Because in this bag are my stubbies and a wrench that I take with me on the off chance that I break a leg or have some sort of malfunction. I'm not stranded. It'll take a long, long time to get back to the truck. And stubbies. On the edge of the field. Oh. See that? Hooked around the ankle? No good. I didn't fall. But I am grateful for this field edge. Yeah. Come on. Don't even care. Rip through. Rah. Ugh, son of a. Come on. Fall down 798 times. Get up 798 times. That's what it feels like. Did I say something I was grateful for that last fall? I don't think I did. I'm grateful for this opportunity. I mean, it's the same damn thing every time. I'm grateful for these legs. I'm grateful to be outdoors. I'm grateful for this opportunity. I'm just grateful in general. Can I be grateful for my gratitude? Can I be grateful for my mindset and for just being this way? Because it beats the hell out of being boring. Legs or no legs, majority of people don't go outside and walk for miles. And it is ridiculously beneficial. So, here's my motivational hike talk. I can see the truck. Thanks for going on a hike with a legless dude.